The following is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from London, England, weighing in at 292 pounds, Martin the Dragon.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new? Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
And his opponent, representing the Red Faction, from London, England, weighing in at 252 pounds, Zack Storm.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
These superstars came here looking to put each other to the ultimate test and find out once and for all who the superior athlete is.
And let me tell you, when you're battered and bruised, every minute on that clock can feel like an eternity. This match is as mentally demanding as it is physically. Sound suplex.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
ring now.
Luthes press. Raining down right hands. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. And he kicks out of the pin at one.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop. Very nice.
Ooh, again.
And he's able to reverse. Oh, a flurry of strikes. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, driving face first into the apron.
Oh, no. Trapping the arm. Vicious stomps to the hand.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Pretty sure he's about to treat this stop sign like a green light.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
Ooh.
Pacing yourself is the name of the game when it comes to the Ironman match. Sure, getting the early falls can be important, but the last thing you want to do here is overexert yourself too early on and be too winded later in the game to protect yourself.
It's a delicate balancing act, that's for sure.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
Oh, with authority! He's going for it all.
Up high!
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
My goodness!
And then look at that! Pulled in for a belly to belly.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable.
Here's the cover for the win. And referee cuts off the count in one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left.
With the reversal. Stomach creates the separation.
Solid punch.
He'll head to the ring.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
And he only stays down for a one count.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
He turns it around. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Faraway slam! Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
What a counter!
Oh, an inverted atomic drop!
Very nice.
Ooh, again!
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Set it up for something here.
But what?
Whoa! What a crossbody!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Extraordinary.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Think he knows either.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that. Gets inside the ring.
Ooh.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Oh my gosh, steel chair!
Oh my gosh, what impact!
And he
will it be!
One.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Three.
No, a kick out just in time.
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Just a blazing challenge, trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
Taking this to the floor.
Hooked up.
Oh, shit breaker. Goodness. Man, this place is jumping.
Escape.
Nice backbreaker.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that air.
And he slides him back to the mat. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Okay, this could be too much. A sledgehammer? Really?
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
And this has got to be it!
Tap one onto his score there.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
A suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Delivered into the barricade.
Tossed back into the mat.
Caught with a jawbreaker.
Punch connects.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Going the well again. Will it produce dividends?
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Time to go for a ride.
Uh-oh. Reversal. Can he take advantage? Set up for the side Russian leg sweep. And he's still bringing the fight.
There's obvious wear and tear on him, but he's doing all he can. it out.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Look, don't turn around. Watch out.
Oh, the stomping impact.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Taking way too much pleasure in this right now.
Sledgehammer, how do you recover from that? Does he have it here? He gets the late score.
Dodged right on cue.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Say that. He's just recomposing himself.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
I can't stand this move.
Hi, Colt.
Oh, is he going to tap out? If he does, he's going to be down at least a fall.
He needs to find a way out quick.
Agonizing hold. Got to find a way out, and they do. Fist connects. And that's going to lower his chances as this match goes on.
He has had flashes of control, but not on that one.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oh, not a powerbomb onto the end.
Looking to end it here. This could be it. There it is, ladies and gentlemen.
God, disturbing impact.
Wielding the sledgehammer. Clearly feeling the power that comes with it.
Able to give him the slip.
Now that's a bell ringer. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Suplex!
Here he goes for the win!
And he gets a fall back.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Has just been an absolute massacre.
Driven down. High risk. Cross landing. Able to avoid any harm there.
Here we go.
Great counter.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
What did I just say?
The mist. The poison mist.
And put to the test. You better have an aptitude for pain.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Cover. With that, he picks up a late fall.
Up.
Shin breaker. And he's adamantly in control.
Yeah, it's one attack after the other with him.
And now thrown back into the ring. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. Delivers the cross body.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
He's able to fend off the attack.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Oh, the ladder finds the mark. It'll be tough to bounce back from that one.
And some late-game offense finds the mark.
In the back of his mind, he has to be telling himself to finish this fight soon.
Taking flight.
Oh, and that buys some time.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One, two.
And now he comes up with a score late in the match. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Is he? Oh, my God! The miss to the eyes! The miss to the eyes!
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle. Uh-oh, going up top. This isn't gonna be good. Back superplex. Assault has him breathing heavy in the late going.
It'll be an arduous task for him to recover after tonight's battle.
Oof, retaliated with a knee to the face.
Oh my goodness,
just strike it at will.
Showing that he still has fight left in him.
He might have his sights set on putting things to rest here.
And that attack could be devastating for him.
Yeah, he is falling into trouble here.
Oh, it's over!
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here. He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Surveying the scene.
Dropping the knee.
Shoulders down.
Two.
He's still in this and scores the late fall. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Kendo stick impact.
He skirts around it.
Charlie European uppercut.
Uh-oh.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Connecting on the DDT. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Up high.
Cross body. Elbow drop right on point.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Yeah. Here we go.
Oh, God.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a...
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He's ejected from the ring. With the lariat.
Ooh.
And he is fighting through all the fatigue.
His gears might be turning towards ending things.
Clearly waiting for that.
Slides him back to the mat.
Can you believe what we are seeing, guys?
There's electricity in the air.
High risk.
That's gonna hurt.
Could be some collateral damage on the way.
Everyone needs to clip.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Late in the match, and he has scored.
Reversal. What?
Super kick.
Unloading their best shot. Let's move.
This one goes down as a draw.